My name is Virendra Singh. In this video tutorial, I am going to discuss about introduction to bioinformatics. So what is bioinformatics? Bioinformatics is the integration of biology and informatics system. You can divide this term into two parts, that is biology and informatics. The informatics system includes computer science, statistical analysis, mathematics, and engineering approach. So these whole concept combines and makes the area of bioinformatics. You can say in silico, study of the biological data is bioinformatics. What is in silico? In silico is on the computer or via computer algorithms. These are the various common use of bioinformatics, that is identification of candidate gene, identification of SNPs in the drug discovery. These are the various goals of bioinformatics: sequence alignment, gene finding, ORF finding, gene assembly, drug discovery and drug designing, protein structure alignment, protein structure prediction, and various evolutionary studies. So these are the goals of bioinformatics. What is the central dogma of bioinformatics? As you know, the central dogma of molecular biology, that is DNA to RNA and RNA to protein with the help of translational phenomena, DNA to RNA with the help of transcription phenomena. But this is the central dogma of molecular biology. What is the central dogma of bioinformatics is sequence to structure with the help of structure prediction tools, and from the structure to the function analysis. This is the central dogma of bioinformatics. This is the overview of bioinformatics. Just suppose you have a query sequence of any particular gene, any unknown gene. Then how the bioinformatics can help you to find the gene information from the biological data, from the bioresources. So first you have resources, biological resources like databases where data is stored in the form of file formats or other formats. If there is resources, then you have to know some retrieval tools to retrieve the data from the resources, retrieval tool and the submission tool to submit the data in resources. After retrieval of data, put your query sequences and do alignment. You must know alignment. Alignment can be sequence alignment or structure alignment. If it is sequence alignment, then it can be pairwise alignment or multiple sequence alignment. Pairwise alignment can be local alignment or global alignment. After alignment, you can construct the phylogenetic trees for the evolutionary studies. The MSA help to construct the phylogenetic trees. After phylogeny, you can study the protein structure prediction by various methods, homology modeling. Protein modelings can help in proteomics, drug discovery, drug designing, and various function prediction. So this is the overview of bioinformatics. Definitely it will help you to understand the concept of bioinformatics. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe my channel for more updates.